गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 10th. नाउ एज वी नो दैट अवर टू पार्ट्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर हैज बीन कम्प्लीट, चैप्टर 2, एंड नाउ कम्स द रिमेनिंग पार्ट. क्लियर? टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन द रिमेनिंग पार्ट इन लाइफ. आई होप यू आर एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड. क्लियर? इफ एनी डिफिकल्टी लाइक सम अदर स्टूडेंट्स, यू कैन क्लियर इट बाय कॉलिंग मी. क्लियर? इन लाइफ एवरी मैन हैज ट्विन ऑब्लिगेशंस. Now he is telling some truth of people's life. Clear? So in life means if we are born on earth as a human being, at that time we have, every man means here every human being, clear, has twin obligation. Twin means two, having two. Twin numbers, clear? Obligations means duties. So in every man, in life, every man has two duties which are very important for him. Obligation to his family, to his parents. First duty towards his family and to his parents, to his wife and children. So obligation towards family, it means he has some duties and responsibilities for his parents, his wife and children. All these make a family, and he has an obligation to his people. And second obligation, second duty for a person is responsibility is to his people, means to the towards the country and its people, his community, his country. Clear? So to his people, the second one for the family and second one for the people of community and his country. So here he wants to say that every person has some kind of responsibility in his life, in which two are most important. Clear? The first one, two towards his family, he should take care of the family and also bear all the responsibilities. Just like it, the second duty for a person is for his country and community. Country and community means society. In a civil and human society, civil means here the person who has two responsibility belongs to a civil society. Listen, here he is talking about a very respectable society. Civil means who is civilized in their culture. Clear? Not the uncivilized people, barbarous people. Clear? So not the tribe, there are some type of difference between the civil society and barbarous society. Clear? Uncivilized society. So here he is talking about the civil society, where people are very civil and courteous, and they know their responsibility and do their duties accordingly. Clear? So here he want to say what? In a civil and human society, where people have the qualities of human, each man is able to fulfill those obligations. So means each man think their duty in the society in which he lives, if the society is very civil and human. It means that a civilized person know his duties and responsibility and wanted to do them. Clear? He does not runs away from his responsibilities and duty. A civil person. Clear? So he is talking about the civil person. Even man is able to fulfill those obligations according to his own inclination and abilities. Yes. So every person does his duty according to the inclination. Inclination means desire to do something, and abilities means capacities. Clear? So every person fulfill these duties means completed their responsibility according to their desire of doing them or fulfilling them, and because of their capacities. And here comes the next line. But in a country like South Africa, it was almost impossible for a man of my birth and color to fulfill both of these obligations. Clear? Now you can understand why he is calling that these duties can be fulfilled by a man only in civil and human society. क्लियर. बट द साउथ अफ्रीकन सोसाइटी वॉज नॉट ह्यूमन एंड सिविल अकॉर्डिंग टू हिम बिकॉज वाई ही सिंग. बट इन ए कंट्री लाइक साउथ अफ्रीका वेयर पीपल आर ट्रीटेड डिफरेंटली अकॉर्डिंग ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ देयर कलर. क्लियर. वाइट पीपल वर नॉट गिविंग प्रॉपर राइट्स टू द ब्लैक पीपल. दैट्स वाई ही वॉज सेइंग दिस. वाई इट वॉज ऑलमोस्ट इम्पॉसिबल. तो इट वॉज वेरी इम्पॉसिबल टास्क फॉर ए मैन ऑफ माई बर्थ. मीन्स फॉर ए मैन हु वॉज बॉर्न इन द फैमिली ऑफ बर्थ. आई एम सॉरी फैमिली ऑफ ब्लैक कलर पीपल हियर ब्लैक पीपल टू फुलफिल बोथ ऑफ दोज ऑब्लीगेशन. तो मीन्स द ब्लैक पीपल वर नॉट अलाउड टू इवन फुलफिल दीज टू ऑब्लीगेशन. मीन्स दे आर नॉट गिविन प्रॉपर राइट्स and that's why they have no earning by the working in the public services. clear. they are not allowed to do high job and good jobs in the society because they were prohibited to do so. and that's why what not able to earn the money and also not able to fulfill the obligations towards family. to means agar unhe naukri nahi di ja rahi to they are not cannot serve their country. and if they are not given jobs they are jobless and unemployed and have no money to fulfill the responsibility of the family. to na to wo family ki responsibility kar pa rahe hain aur na hi wo apni desh ke prati responsibility je wo nahi kar pa rahe hain because south africa country according to him is not the civilized one where people are equally given the rights to do jobs and fulfill the obligations. clear. in south africa a man of color who attempted to live as a human being was punished and isolated. clear. so in south africa what type of country is this? in south africa a man of color means a black person who tried to attempted to means tried to live as a human being. so if he tried to because their lives were like animal lives. they were treated like animals as were they were the servant of the white people. clear. to attempted to a person who tried to live as a human being means like a man. he like a living being he wanted to live. so what happened to him? so if he tried so to he was punished and was kept in alone. clear. alone or apart from others. clear. nor connected with others. to means akela rakhna. to he was punished and was punished to live a isolated life not in society. clear. because of these because of his trying to live like a human being. so he was punished for this simple job in south africa.